something new. Can you land on concrete?
No.
What happens to your head if you hit the floor?
Break.
You're gonna break your head open. Push. So you have to make sure that when you roll out, it's from the back of the hand to the forearm, bicep, shoulder, push. Your latissimus muscle all the way down. Push. So now you have to be smooth. Smooth and make sure you come up with your hands. Push. Push. Here we go. Good. Come on. Go, watch out. She might kick back. Good girl. Come on. Yummy.
I'm always talking to them about how much better they can do, not only just in karate, but also outside in school. One thing for sure, a lot of these kids, they come from homes that doesn't teach focus. This is going to be one of the top and one of the major places that they're going to learn to have great focus, not ordinary focus, not just a normal focus, but they're going to increase their everything. Everything that has to do with school, they're going to, hopefully, I get to hear that some of these kids are in honor roll. Who knows? But it has to start somewhere, and if it's gonna start anywhere, I believe it'll start with my system. It took me a long time to create this system, and it's old, very old, because I've taken a lot of the old traditional ways of training when I was coming up, and now I'm just instilling it in them.
Oh, I gotta get that crank.
Who's cool?
Bum.
One of those days, and I do the writing by hand, so I have to take all their tops home.
Oh, do you?
Every single top.
You're welcome.
Hey, you bringing his pants home?
No. Oh, okay. You taking my pants home? Oh my God.
I'm taking your top home.
That shirt.
And by Thursday, you should have your tops.
Who's your best
fan? I'm a Giants
fan.
Thank
you. Yankee fan.
For baseball?
Who you like?
You're a Giants fan for
baseball.
Who
you like baseball?
Yankee.
What team do you like?
I like that one.
I think it gives him self-esteem. I also believe that it lets him build up his strength and just to listen. To focus when the instructor tells them to focus, it's also good for school.
Gives
them that idea that they have to sit there and they have to listen and listen to what the instructor is telling them.
He knows the greatest gift of all is given, and that's what he's doing, teaching you how to do this. I remember, when I was a little kid like you, I did this.
There you go. What?
You know what that's called, right?
I don't know. It's been a long time. I'm going to be 60.
Yeah, it's called Kime.
Okay.
In Japanese, is developing your inner power. So they're making you breathe first and then release.
Oh, yes.
Come on. Oh,
thank you.
Thank you,
okay. Guys.
Thank you. No.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you. God bless you guys.
Thank you.
So that's...
Yeah.